Introducing the Egyptian Theater News Team, live from downtown DeKalb with Brennan Pugh, Janine Holcomb, Brennan Robinson, Alex Nerad, Cody Williams, Nora Reeves, then Cindy Johnson. And now, the Egyptian Theater News Team, coming to you live for Give DeKalb County.
Hi, Janine Holcomb here, coming to you live from the concession stand at the Egyptian Theater in downtown DeKalb as we continue to come live to you all out, all day at the hour, every top of the hour for Give DeKalb County. We are continuing to raise $10,000 for a new HD digital projector, and that total cost will be $40,000, but we're really trying to exceed that $10,000 daily goal for today. And we've already had a lot of donations coming in. We are currently at $6,595, so well over halfway. Thank you to all of our donors. You've been so supportive. And we've had a couple of donors in the past since our last update. Tony and Donna Exidis, Kurt and Janine Thurmeyer, Larry Poole, as well as Carolyn Swafford, and as well as many, many others. So thank you so much. We couldn't do anything that we do without you. So thank you so much for your donations. And for those of you who are still interested in donating, you can donate until midnight tonight online at lightscameradonate.org, as well as in person in Sycamore at the DeKalb County Community Foundation until 8 o'clock tonight. So be sure to get those donations in. Now I'm coming to you live with our next special guest, and I say guests because there's two of them this time. We have Mary Ann, one of our very dedicated volunteers, as well as Brandon Pugh, our event services director. Thank you both so much for taking the time to be here today. Thank you for having us. So Mary, I've got a couple questions for you.
Yes.
So why do you support the Egyptian Theater?
I've always loved the Egyptian Theater. It's a piece of history. To me, it's very cultural. It shows something in the community that is unique to DeKalb.
And what do you enjoy most about volunteering here?
There have been a number of things I've enjoyed. I loved learning the backstage part of the theater, working the concessions, seeing what goes on behind stage. I've also been impressed by the huge number and the variety of acts that you have. I had a chance to meet Jack Hanna when he came, and I heard Brian Dragan at the Gaelic Storm. The list is endless. And then events that I normally wouldn't go to, like the bodybuilding event, I saw that as well. I was really pleased.
Yes, so you have been, like I said, an incredibly dedicated volunteer. We thank you so much. We couldn't do the events we do without our dedicated volunteers. And like you said, you've done a variety of stuff. So if someone was interested in volunteering, what would you tell them?
Originally, I started volunteering because I like the Egyptian Theater. I like giving back to the community. But the reason I've continued, I think, is because the staff, I see them as being so dedicated to the preservation of the Egyptian Theater. And I am in awe of people who want to be bigger than just themselves. They want to be part of something grand.
Very well said. Thank you, Mary. And then Brandon, if someone's interested, watching this right now, and says, I want to get involved, I'm about it, what can they do to figure out more information about volunteering here?
Yeah, definitely. So first, we invite you to visit our website, www.egyptiantheater.org. Under the support tab on the webpage is a volunteer section. There's information on volunteering there. The application is all online for you. If you don't want to go that route, you can email volunteer@egyptiantheater.org, and I can get you started volunteering. And like Janine said, I just want to echo it. We would not be able to do what we do here at the Egyptian without the wonderful support of all of our volunteers. So thank you.
Thank you both so much for taking the time to talk with me today. We really appreciate it. And again, Mary, we appreciate all your dedication. You've been so great.
Thank you.
Again, say we are coming to you live all day as we try to reach our $10,000 goal for a new HD digital movie projector, and we're moving right along. We're just over halfway. So you can donate at lightscameradonate.org or in person at the DeKalb County Community Foundation in Sycamore until 8 o'clock. Also, if you ever considered talking about maybe with your employer to see if they have any matching funds options, that's something that we've had a couple people mention to us, so just thought we'd like to share it. Speaking of matching funds, I have Alex coming in with a pretty exciting announcement.
I do. This is hot off the press. Breaking news. our board president, Dan Shuey, and his wife, Kathy, have just called me, and they are willing And actually what they've offered to do is any donation made from this point right now till midnight tonight, they are going to match up to $5,000. So any donations made online through lightscameradonate.org from right now until midnight tonight, we'll have an additional matching of $5,000 from Dan and Kathy Shuey. We are so excited. This is huge news. So if you've donated already, we would appreciate you pinching a few more pennies and helping us out so we can get this new projector in here. If you haven't donated yet, perfect opportunity to get your donation online. It's going to be matched by Dan and Kathy Shuey, as well as the bonus pool through Give DeKalb County. So breaking news, you never know what's going to come on, so keep tuning in live at the top of every hour. So cheers.